Kid, did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
Personnel, report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
You'll shit! Never get away.
Lily! She's gotta be in her room upstairs. Lily. My sweet little girl.
Dad?
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
You don't have to say anything. I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you. What I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. And you've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you.
I love you, Myra.
I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go, now!
To the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian. Almost there.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
Actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
You had such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away.
Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it! A unified consciousness for all mankind.
No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there. Oh my God!
Too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly.
Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You are foolish! But oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time.
Thank you.
You did it, Myra. I knew you would. Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily! Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
You?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
But I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world somehow.